Your utility companies say they won't be shutting off service to anyone this week because of the frigid temperatures. Consumers Energy, DTE, and Semco say they will not cut service to anyone who's behind on their bills. Customers who have trouble paying their bills are asked to call their utility company to enroll in programs that offer payment assistance.